sure have enjoyed dropping my pup off at Off Leash Canine. I was a little leery dropping my pup off in the parking lot to some strange guy, but that strange guy took good care, sent us lots of videos, lots of pictures, and I got a really nice trained pup coming home.